My name is Mar. I'm an SPD student and I'm doing my graduation project for BMW. My project is really trying to identify innovation opportunities but also business opportunities in order to target millennials, so new generations. And the way that I do that is not only by stating design guidelines for the new design, but also I try to give it a layer that adds the strategic advantage. So I try to brand my design concepts for BMW only.
My name is Mark van der Horst. I do the strategic product design master, and the title of my graduation project is Exploring Gamification in Extreme Sports. So my project entails a product and service, which is aimed towards serving multiple sports at once. And it does that through gamification mechanics, which are presented to the user.
I'm Sergio Castellanos Arciniega. I follow the SPD program, and my project is about exploring the future needs for protective footwear in some specific industries. It's an exploration of the fuzzy front end of a product. We are actually trying to find user needs that can be solved through the capacities and from the company, and that represent a worthy investment for the company.
I started with desk research, followed by some quantitative research, and that was backed by qualitative research.
What I'm using is, first of all, scenarios and scenario planning techniques. The second one is workshops.
And also perform interviews. And after that, I planned my observations. I gathered all the data and analyzed it and combined all the results and findings into a design philosophy.
And all those things together led to one, a roadmap. And then focusing on the first steps of the roadmap, I made a design suggestion.
So next I will develop my criteria for idea selection. And after that, I will visualize my design concepts.
But I also included an implementation plan of that design suggestion. So really tell the company, this is what is strategically solid to develop. So what I learned during my graduation project was some management skills, because you're expected to be your own project manager. And on the other hand, things that got confirmed from the SPD course is, for example, the visualization skills that you have as an SPD student. And that's really powerful, I've found, in a business context.
So what I've learned so far in this project has been project management of people, time, agendas, planning, basically. And also to refine skills, for example, executing workshops with different types of people, beyond users, and more with experts.
So what I like working with my mentor is that he's a very approachable guy, and he's very, very insightful. He's always very helpful and helping me along the way. And what I really like the most is that we understand each other and we talk the same language.